Agroesh, the left eye of Nog, the jewel worshipped by the wizards of Mu and the black priests of Atlantis, finally passed down to Gung the Magnificent, who was chosen by the gods to conquer the world with it. And now, it's my...
Ew. It's not a jewel, it's a dirty old piece of crap.
It's a turnip. And it looks like it has a small parallel universe inside.